Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Dies His Best Dark Souls. We have defeated the gargoyles, thus dying.
Amazing helmet, Mervin.
Look at that belly button. Dang, man, he handsome. Still need to open up that gate, but apparently to open up that gate, I have to go deal with something even more horrendous. There's two bells and I rang the one at the top of this church. So apparently the next one is... What was that? Oh god, I'm not doing well. I forgot how to play. So wait, what's this? Gone. I'm glad I wasted my time. Okay. So the next one...
Chair in the way. You know.
I have to go to Blightstown. Apparently that's a thing. I've done a bit of research because I cannot in good conscience let you go. Where am I? Big wall? No. Okay. Hooah! Nope, that's bad. Okay. Back to Firelink, trying to go. Back to Oh, you're right here. Do you say anything else?
Oh, hello. What Hi. Is it? Have you changed your mind?
I don't know what you mean. No.
That is a shame. But speak to me if you...
I don't know. You're offering miracles, but I don't know what you're doing. Say good day to you. Okay. So we found a stand, by the way. A stand for our mic. That's why it's here. So what happened to all my friends? Shouldn't I have more friends around? Like, I made friends.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it.
Thanks, man.
Somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you?
Mm-hmm.
You never give up, do you?
I don't know
how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
So I've been editing these videos? Hello.
Ah, hello there.
Yeah, you're the one I saved.
Please, accept it.
Yeah.
I am grateful to you for freeing me. Okay. Not enough for you. Well, let's not be greedy now.
I regret freeing him.
Our futures are murky.
What did I choose a cat? This faintly warm metal engraved as the symbol of the sun is the ultimate honor awarded to those who summon the warrior of sunlight and complete a goal. The symbol represents Lord Gwyn's firstborn, who lost his deity status and was expunged from the annals, but the old god of war still watches closely. What do I do with that? Okay, I'm might have to look into that. It does not open. Guys are gonna come with me on a journey. Journey of remembrance. Most likely great sorrow. Quitting? Maybe. Maybe I am. But 3,000? That's one. That's one level. I'm not concerned. One level. How does one... Oh, here we go. What's that noise? What is that? try up. Is there something to do with that bird? To do here. Oh yeah, it was. It was like, oh, right by where Solaris. There he is. Hey man.
Oh, hello there. The sun is a if only I could.
Okay. Love you too, man. Oh. Yeah, I defeated that boss. Came through this way. Dragon. Oh! What is this? Is this where I needed to go? The shortcut I didn't know. Be careful, because this is a very long drop thing. Right. Oh, what the frick? All right. Oh God, there's dog. Throw dogs at me this late in the game. Come on. Knew it. Dogs are easy to kill, but God, they're agile as F. Freak out like that. Is that taken care of? Where am I? love it. Okay. That was good. That was fine. Nothing to worry about. What to talk about? Oh man, so much happened in my life. To the point where, like, it was bad. I had a really rough weekend. Like, I don't want to get too much into it, because you guys don't need to hear my life story. But it was bad. Father's Day. There's people in there. I can see you. I have a beautiful daughter who I love. You've seen her in some videos. But she chose Father's Day to just... Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Oh my god. So she chose Father's Day. My girlfriend was working. Her mom is in the picture. Not because the mom is like anything bad. The mom is just... We just... We're getting it. So anyway, that's all fine. That's fine. Stressful Friday. I had to go see lawyers and stuff, which is never fun. But I ended up just... Oh, it was horrible. Oh, it was horrible. She wrote me notes, which again, you would think a note, you'd be like, aw, it's a note. It was a note. There were notes saying, like, you never play with me. Believer in Father's Day and Mother's Day and that. I think it's all like Hallmark, holiday, that kind of stuff. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a full-time gig and it's good to get some recognition. But that being said, you also come up. Spend a day. You know, getting notes from your daughter saying, like, you're a shitty guy, you're a shitty dad, on the day that it's supposed to be like, oh, I'm so lucky, you're such a great dad day. Anyway, it was rough. Where did you come from? Oh my god. Who's this guy? Oh my god. Anyway. Oh my god. It was so bad. So all that, and just everything else, it's just all... It was not... to some things happening Monday. Last night, I was only able to... We didn't really actually do anything. Well, I played Detroit with Malik's relationship. And that's fun. It's good to get back into that game. Do about this trap. Okay. So I think the number. Perfect. Okay. Standard small thrusting sword, unsharpened but pointed, solid shaft, can pierce through armor, can be thrust through a wave once now. I'm good. I kinda like my scimitar. Yeah. Mask. mask of sinners, they hide their faces, stifle their voices, and hide in the shadows. It does not provide much in the way of defense. No, thank you. Yeah. Wanderer boots. Black leather boots. Small shields are less stable, but landing critical hits after parry is easy. What's this? Is this good or bad? It's down her. That looks important. So what's going on here? Sure. Oh crap, I've heard about him. Wow. Wowzers. Yeah. I've heard stories of this fellow. Did not know it was a thing, though. Been friends. Lifelong friends. Insane. Is there a... I wonder if there's a... That's it. Like, there's no other excuse. I'm just playing stupid. Ugh. getting less and less far. That is what I call lucky as balls. Okay. So there's all that. That demon is hella hard. So I'm gonna go see if there's something down here for me. Maybe a bonfire. I am. Oh, ho, ho. You mother effer. How'd that go? Is that a trap? Is that a trap? Everything's a goddamn trap. Okay. Oh. Bye. Okay. Bonfire? I need to go fight that capper demon. Shortcut ahead. Merchant ahead. What? Whoa!
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls.
Alright.
This is a wonderful place, don't you think? We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life, but now that I'm undead, I've never been happier.
Cool. What do you sell? Okay. What are these? Bleeding grows up when attacked by sharp blades or spike. Poison and toxin. Turns enemies toxic. Attacks enemies. Applies fire to the weapon. Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. Oh, so that's how I fight those ghosts. Runs on the path marker. But... oh, there it is.
Trent, what a humdrum lad you are.
Well, I'll come back. Why do you think I don't want to come back? Don't be a rude. It took a long time to get me. Okay. gotta somehow get rid of those dogs first, eh? I'm not even getting hits off these guys. Like, fuck off. Oh. This is fucking bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. Get him to like bait him there, drop, do, move around, drop, do it. Like, that's all I have to do. Thing that I'm doing. I'm all out of time, so if you're watching live, thank you guys so much. Otherwise, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good evening.